been a nightmare for my family and I.